me, Cordy, and I made this new video. I hope you guys like this. I hope you guys like the new lighting. Piggy. Sorry. And I wish I could make a poll down there where you guys can vote and I can, like, tell you in a video. But I guess I'll just have to do it in the comments. So vote if you like the new lighting that I used in the camera. So I'm doing this little fake squishy thing. It's like... This is just like a packaging. It's like a pillow girl. It's like a girl on a pillow. But I can draw better than that girl on a pillow because here's like the back. It just says numbers, like one. And it says pillow. And then it has like a little person with some Z's coming off it. So this is my own homemade squishy. No offense to myself and no offense to you if you guys like it or you don't like it. Because I just want to do this for fun. It's the worst package of squishies. Was only one squishy, but hope you guys enjoy the video. Hey guys, my name is Samantha, and I just got this new like little squishy package. And like, first I need to like write in this little journal of mine, I guess, to like show. Where's a pen that will work? I'll show you guys like my squishy in like a minute or like a second or something like that. I'll be right. Perfect. A pen. And it's one of these cute little piggy pens that you squishy and the heart pops up. So let me write in my diary real quick. Okay, I'm done, like, writing. So, let me just put my pen aside and put this up. So first, let me get the packaging open. So it, like, came in this little box, I guess. And it's, like, box is drawn on. It says Courtney's box, Courtney do not touch by Courtney, because I just wanted to draw on it before I opened it. So let's see. So first I'll get my invoice. Here is my invoice. It says, hi, thank you for purchasing, no refunds. And then these are like real squishies they're made of. Here's like the note if you want to see. And then it really says, hi, thank you. And then at the back, it says, do not purchase from me ever again. And then it shows what I bought, this little pillow girl for $30. So I'll just keep my invoice. And, let me just use this pen to get off my address. If you can see there, that was my address, and I like scribbled it off so you guys could see. So, the packaging is paper. It says pillow and a girl with ZZZs on it. So I'll just open it, I guess. I guess this is how you open it. It says safe packaging and box. That's what it says on the box. Let me just tear into this packaging because I might want to put it back into the packaging. This is paper. If you guys can see that, it's this girl and then ZZZs are coming off it, but it's pretty squishy. It looks like she made this herself. It has like zebra tape on it, and inside I see toilet paper. This is not... Wait, let's see what else I have on that invoice. I also have one more squishy. Wait, I threw the invoice over here. Let's see. Where did I put that invoice? Okay, I got the invoice. pig girl's thing. So let me just a paper pig. Well, this is like really squishy. It is a homemade squishy. And it's a pig queen. Like, it's really squishy and stuff. But if you guys order from Squishy Queen XOXOXO, she will scam you. That's why you never shop online. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay pig-alicious. Love you all. Peace.